And don't forget to like and subscribe.
I'm very bright right now, huh? Fix that. And I'm still bright. Gosh dang it, I think it's my white palms that are making it worse. Hello there. Yes. I just beat, apparently, a part of the mission on Kashyyyk, I guess. Kashyyyk has had many... As you see, I keep changing it, the way I say Kashyyyk, Kashyyyk, just because there are different thoughts on how it should be said. Just like Corbin and Morbin. Well, they changed it halfway through. So Corbin's now known as Morbin. I don't know, I like Corbin, but it, whatever. Different thoughts on what it should be called, why it should be called that, because of who says what. Yeah, just different thoughts. I like Kashyyyk. It's easy, I think. Kashyyyk just sounds... I don't know, just... Yeah, no. I finished, I guess it's several missions. I guess there have been missions throughout each mission, single mission, different objectives, like on the assault ship, you basically had to do this, then you had to do this, then you had to do this, then you had to do this. So, it's let's go to the autosave. I don't think I actually saved. Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes. And yeah, I'm continuing this. I'm enjoying the game, like I said. I am. I really, really am. Start.
Your squad must reach the weakest point on this bridge, a narrow span in the center, and destroy it. That will sever the link between Separatists and Wookiee territory. Move fast. If the Separatists reach the span first, they'll make your job a lot harder.
Roger that. The Wookiees are spread thin. They'll help us wherever they can.
Alright, cool. So let's go boom boom. Ah, son of a... These things are gonna kill me just suiciding. Suiciding.
Nice strike.
Crap, what the heck? Those things just flew in through the window. Ah, I hate allergies. Running freaking nose.
Go!
They've sealed the cargo bulkheads. Can we open these up?
Negative. They're sealed to slow the enemy down. Find a side route around each bulkhead. If we block access to the main routes, we can force the Separatists to engage us where we are more prepared for them.
Sounds good. Kind of what they're doing with us. Crap. I avoided it.
Busted another boss.
There we go.
We've got a breach here.
Marks here! Looks like the Wookiees need to work on their welding skills.
Jeez. You put a couple of thermals in that breach. The resulting debris should hold off any further incursion.
What do they want us to do?
I love my job. Area secured.
Ooh, that guy died before he hit the ground. Oh, fireworks! How lovely. I guess I'll. I'm gonna actually. Am I unable to pick it up? Give me one of those, gosh dang it.
Make for the market concourse and secure it.
I can't pick it up. There we go. I wanted to find out what the heck these guns are. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna use it. I hated their shotgun, but this actually I can get behind. I'm basically killing myself here. Oh. Right this way, everybody. Right this way. Gosh, I sit down and my arm starts to go numb right away. Just so weird. It's so weird.
This is a schematic of the Kachiaho Bridge, Delta. It connects the lower city to the main citadel. The bridge itself is joined in the middle by a small center span. It acts as a linchpin between the two halves. Separatist advance parties have already reached this side of the bridge and are attempting to clear a path for the main invasion force. Once you've reached the center span, you will place a demo charge at this point. It's an expansion joint between the two sections. Destroy this bridge and stop the Separatists in their tracks. Good luck, Delta. Delta Squad, secure the market concourse.
Can't they just fly over?
To pick up those bandoliers I've always wanted.
Moving to cover.
Wait. You're gonna seem a little defensive.
Take up empty armor position, Doug.
My grenadiers on the upper level.
Hostile down.
I need suppressing fire on those grenadiers.
Scratch one, Trandoshan.
Now I'm ready. Down the target.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick with position. This gun for now. I haven't used it yet.
Pack it up, Delta. Prepare for snipe maneuver, Delta.
Dang it, never mind. Come on. Ridiculous.
Scorch in position.
Oh, here we go.
Pack it up, Delta. Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm heading there now.
This does not bode well for me. Normally when there's a ton of health, there's a ton of death.
Take up snipe position, Commander.
Moving into position. Ready.
What am I missing,
sir?
There we go.
Delta lead, Trandoshans have breached the concourse.
I never would have guessed.
Seal that hole, squad.
Sir, let's bring that tree branch down. That should hold them.
How?
Let's trim these trees a bit.
How?
Boss, with all due respect, blow up that tree branch already.
Did you guys not notice? I did. Oh, freaking big guy, big guy, big guy, big guy.
Good job, Delta. The market concourse is secure. Move on to the loading dock.
What a waste. Gimme.
07, taking cover.
That guy died in me.
Delta, begin door breach.
On our way.
I'm gonna stick with this minigun.
Placing detonator. Clear.
Might as well use the free. Oh, crap.
Grenade throw.
So that's how it opens.
Good job, lead.
Dang, my team did good with health. That was actually very easy. Just had them all positioned before I even walked close to them. Probably would have been a completely different story if I just pulled aware. Oh my, fireworks. How lovely. Dude, how'd you get hurt so bad?
Heal up, Delta.
Retrieving back to sir.
Seriously, how? Just how?
That did the job.
All right, let's go. I'm assuming it's this door here. Hey, look, another finished place. The Gauntlet. Gauntlet. Dark Legacy. I love that game on GameCube. I freaking love that game. All the other Gauntlet games are crap.
There's something here.
It was all about that.
Synthesizer mode to night vision, Delta. Full spectrum enhancement.
Yeah, but they don't know we can see in the dark.
It's live. Get some distance.
No, I'm just letting you take care of it.
Only approach the mines when crouched.
See if you can get that thing without killing us.
Yes, sir. It's live. Get some distance.
Keep your distance, just in case.
Mark's here.
Almost on it.
Nice shot.
Light goes off.
Might as well load up on everything. First, let me reload. Full. Full.
It looks like the Trandoshans arrived earlier than we expected. They've had a chance to dig in.
Target another target. Heavy fire.
It's ambush. They're ambush. Delta squad, let's take it down.
Moving to your mark. Position.
40's in cap.
Delta, watch that turret. Hold it together, Delta.
That thing's gonna tear us apart.
Ooh.
Sheesh, only 3 bullets, really? Crap, someone else got in that freaking thing.
Done. In position.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
What the heck?
Some turret cover, Delta.
07 moving the turret. Watch.
Here we go.
Incoming.
Let's see what this
thing can do. Set for
battle. I guess that's a glitch right there. A glitch in the matrix.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Moving to your mark. Target area in view.
Up, Delta.
Retrieving back to sir.
Freaking. You guys are just craps.
That's in the job.
Let's move on.
07 acknowledged. Getting back to.
We can hit him hard from here.
I got there, it. Then.
We're on the turret.
Feeling all right now.
Pack it up, Delta. Heal up, Delta.
On my way, squad leader! Rule 39. Never say no to Bactum.
Look for a weak spot to blast our way through. Get a demo charge ready. We could use a hole here, Deltas.
Confirmed. Setting charge.
What?
Take them
and set you
there,
up over
Delta.
There, just in case.
Taking position, boss. Weapon ready.
Boss man.
Almost.
Target taken out.
I'm gonna set you up over there.
Explosives prepped and ready.
Delta, anti-armor there.
Expecting company 38.
Get clear!
Moving on, sir.
Slavers, look out!
Ready to prepare, sir.
Seriously? Who's just one shot? Who the heck hopped out of that thing? Set everyone up, and then they had all just popped out of their position.
Eliminate target.
It's done.
Then show them some real firepower.
I got it.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
On my way.
Target destroyed.
Target area in view.
Let's move on.
Ready, sir.
Stop looping around and get some Bacta, soldiers.
Got it, sir.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
07 moving the turret.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
Delta, anti-armor there.
Yes, sir.
Delta, form up. Stop looping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
Yes, sir.
Good to go, sir. In position.
Let's see what this thing can do.
6-2, combat ready.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Moving to your mark.
Mm-hmm.
Scorch in position.
I guess they're leaving their position now.
Spotted.
Here's my health. This will be important right now.
Now I'm ready.
Eliminate target.
Dang it.
Good job, squad. Proceed.
Let's move, commandos. Heal up.
Wanted to kill him by poking him, but that didn't work at all. I got close. My teammate took care of it. What? Go heal up. Gosh dang it, I already told you to. Freaking useless.
Go, go! Slavers! This one's as dead as they get.
Oh, okay. I just needed to walk through. I'm starting to do good. I'm getting through these without dying like 100 times.
If you reach the center span before you do, the city will be lost.
Don't talk about a countdown. I don't like countdowns.
Pay attention to the mine's trigger radius in your visor.
Pick that sequencer up.
Wish me luck.
Well aware of them.
Almost on it.
I just know I don't do it. You guys clean it up.
Don't let those. Step on it, Delta. We need to hold that span or it's going to be a nightmare for the infantry.
3-8 on the mark.
On your 6-3-8.
Hey, I didn't know Dreadnoughts could fly.
We can take them out from here.
Readying weapon. Scorch in position. That was for Delta 23. What more was that 32?
Way to blast.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
They don't stand a chance against me.
Aw, crap, I thought I already finished reloading. Guess not. I only have a few shots left anyway.
Moving to cover.
Another dead.
I thought I had someone over. Oh, I'm too far ahead now. That makes sense.
It's dead, all right.
That was just the freaking shotgun mount everywhere. Guys,
let's do it.
6-2 powering up.
Door is wide open, isn't it? Stop healing me.
You back now.
I guess to protect me, but that's just annoying. I hate how I can't aim with this gun. Not that I really use the aim anymore. It's not very useful in these older games. Dang, this is rapid fire.
Oh,
scare me like that, buddy.
Mark's here.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
On my way.
Sniper! Another one down. Moving to your mark. Target area.
Oh, my team's got it. Just wasting ammo there. Freaking shotgun got me. Dang, those shotguns actually have an impact. What was health back here, right? I can't really remember. Oh no, that was way back. Never mind, forget it. Forget I thought anything. Cool. I wish I had health, and I don't want to go back for it. I just don't. It's like, I've done enough. I'm good. A bridge too far. How come that sounds familiar?
This is your objective. If we can stop the separatists here, we can hold Kachiho. You'll need to place a charge on the center joint of the span. And squad, advise you evacuate the span before activating that charge.
A bridge on the River Kwai, I think it is. Is that what this is supposed to be doing? The reenacting that movie, trying to get the bridge. Also, yes. Holy crap! I'm running back. Fall back. Fall back.
Bad mechanicals down.
Excellent shooting.
Moving to your mark.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Got it, sir.
Cancel sniper maneuver, Commander.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Target practice.
I'm good to go, Delta.
I'm good. Let's go.
Pack it up, Delta. You, back now.
I'm on it.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving to your mark.
Oh, there's health over there. Would have been useful to do that.
What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can't handle.
Just make sure.
Deltas, watch that target.
Quaker, moving into position.
Let's move on.
Thermal deck.
Clanker!
Abandon position, Delta. Take them out from there, Delta.
Take position, boss. Seven's lost.
Take cover from that turret, Deltas.
Who the heck is...
4 rows down. Someone...
Oh, we have a turret. Dang it.
Good shot.
Actually glad I put you on that turret or the sniper position. Need someone there for sure. One. Look at the other.
Ooh. Incapacitated.
Crap, my teammate.
Hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
Hey, I saved him. Wait, no, I didn't. Never mind. This seems about right. This is more what happens with me. This is starting to feel more... ugh, normal. This isn't gonna end well, for sure. I think there's a droid dispensing unit right over there. So... yeah. I think I'm dead.
Contact back.
I actually hoped that I had revived him right before going out, but nope, I did not. Snap. I guess it's time to start over. But yeah, I think I'm going to end it right here just because, you know what, this is a good way to end it. Going back to the roots of my gaming skills. dying. thank you all for watching. Hope you continue on to the next video, which hopefully is already out by the time you're watching. But let's face it. Not many people watching right now. Come on, guys. People, pay attention. Notice me. Thank you all for watching. Toodles.